acrobats will give you a fright. Eat an apple both day and night. They rest for a minute, maybe three, and they're eating every apple in your apple tree. They don't care about nada, now zilch, no nothing. They're bringing about an orchard destruction.
Now wait just a minute, there's another side to this. And if I did not defend them, then I would be remiss. These bats are mamas and papas too. They care for the young just like we ponies do.
Oh, give me a break, you're being too kind. These creatures have a one-track mind. This orchard's not their rest or run, but do they ever think what others may want? No, they don't, and that is just a fact. These bats, they simply don't know how to act.
That's where I have to disagree. They're loyal to their family, spreading seeds both far and wide.
See one coming, you better run and hide. They're big and ugly and mean as sin. Will you look at the state my trees are in?
They help your trees, they'll grow stronger faster.
They turn my life to a total disaster. Well, I for one don't have a doubt. These vermin must be stamped right out.
I second that, they got to go. These bats, they got to hit their road.
It comes down to just one simple fact. They cross the line, it's time to fight them back.
Stop the bats, stop the bats. Make him go and not come back. Stop the bats, stop the bats. Make him go and not come back. Stop the bats. Make him go and not come back.
Yes, it comes down to just one simple fact. They cross the line, it's time that we attack.